the point it goes.
Whoa.
He scores!
Now you gotta keep clawing back, trailing in the game to get the equalizer.
There's the horn. Regulation time has expired.
Play, delay a game is the call. I don't think that was the intention.
No, he wants to shoot it off the window, but he did shoot it 11 feet high. He's under pressure, and he makes...
There it is! There it is! They scored a win in overtime! The power play comes up.
Defensive play. With possession along the wall.
Pass right in front. Scores! No chance for the puck stopper on that one.
Takes control of the puck. Quick feed to Lamb. Picked up along the boards by Pronger.
Right in the slot.
And that goes off a player in front.
He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up.
Moves it quickly over. He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
To the shooter. Hammers it from the point, and he gets down to block it. Puck moved over to Lamb.
In all alone on the breakaway! Scores!
He had to be ready for this puck to end up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. It's in the net.
Period. We are underway. 40 minutes into this one here. Razor, how do you see things?
Luleyev had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't
scored. They're not out of this one yet.
Now they get one to bring themselves to within one here. Now they got to keep the climb to win the draw in the defensive zone so you don't burp up a scoring chance.
And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books.
Well, they get the win and really controlled many of the small areas of the game. They were good in the faceoff.
Basketball, baseball.
Oh, no, probably 1,000 jerseys.
1,000 jerseys?
Yeah, nah, I thought you were talking about hockey. I got over 100 hockey jerseys.
Okay, what do you prefer?
Quick feed to Ulster. Looks to set up along the point. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Takes the pass. And the puck is knocked away. Fires it on net, and a great save! Save, and they score! That's the game! And that's all she wrote from this one tonight!
Well, you post a goose egg, it makes it a lot easier when you're chasing a win, Ray.
And pretty soon,
alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Referee Shel Levesque, ready to... ...on this one. And we are under. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Here's an offensive chance. Hammers it just wide of the net. Taken along the wall by Ulster. And he makes the save. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. He's got a step on a breakaway. Big stop. Smart heads up Reed to come up with the puck. Sends it across. Scores! Huge goal!
Every play now hopefully can find the winner.
Moves it quickly over to your boy Oven. Carries it across the line. Quick feed to Pera. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Comes up with a stop. It's in! He scores!
That's surprising. So quickly they
hit the zone. Great hand eye on the tip. And it is all over with this one. Great. More shots generally translates to more scoring opportunities. In this case, more goals.
You need to finish at the end of the day. But if you have more shots, a lot of people.
To Kempe. Stop by the goal. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. From the point, they take control of it. And now he moves it to B. Bunny. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Special teams coming up huge on that goal.
They take advantage of having the extra man by moving the puck quickly. That's a beautiful goal.
Lulaeus got the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Olsner. With the stop. He scores! Could we get OT here?
Well, we got a better chance now, don't we? The game's tied up late here in the third period. The coach was pushing his players to stay aggressive, and they get the equalizer. Oh, James, this is your fault. I know you said shutout in your head. You
Regulation time. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
Whoa.
Scores, and that's the game! They've taken it overtime! Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Rosters are set. It is. Well, the hype for this one has been on. Leaves the puck. Shot tip, a quick one here, and look at this, the first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal.
Taken by Kipping. The Bears gain control of the puck against the wall. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
Control the puck. Back to the blue line. Swing and a miss. Lets it fly.
Wow.
That's three consecutive goals. This has been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. And the